introduce yourself.
My name is Ko. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is orange.
Very good. What color is your t-shirt?
It's orange.
Good. How do I spell orange?
O-R-A-N-G-E.
Very good. Can you recite 1 to 10 in original? So, first,
second.
Good.
Third.
Good. Can you ask me a question?
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza. Good job. Can you tell me what room would I watch TV?
Living room.
Good. What room would I take a shower?
It's a bathroom.
Good. Which room would I cook dinner?
Kitchen.
Good job. Very good. Look at this line here.
Yes.
Okay. So my person has a small mouth. They have no nose. They have 3 eyes.
He's bitter.
Good job. Very good. Okay. Can you use the word have in a sentence?
I have pizza.
I have some pizza. Good. Can you use has in a sentence?
She has some feet.
Some feet? She has feet? Good job, very good. Who is happy?
Is Victor.
Good. Who is angry?
Is Ty.
Good. Who is nervous?
Is Abby.
He is surprised. Who's nervous?
You.
Good. Are you nervous?
No.
No? Good. Good job. Okay, can you finish the start the sentences?
Are they from England? Yes, they are.
Good.
Are they happy?
Good.
No, they aren't.
Good.
Is he near here? Yes, he is.
Good, good job, very good. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is chicken.
Good, who's your best friend?
My best friend is Glenn.
Good, who is your math teacher? How do you feel on Saturday morning?
Angry.
Angry? Why are you angry?
Because I have a lot of homework.
Good, good job. Very good. Okay, I want you to answer with there is or there are, okay? How many swimming pools?
There is a swimming pool.
Good. How many cars?
There are 2.
Very good. Good job. Where's the dog?
The dog is on the chair.
Good. Where is the dog?
The dog is in front of the picture.
Good. Where is the bookcase?
The bookcase is between the guys.
Good job. Perfect. Can you say the opposite adjectives? What's the opposite of big? Big and
small.
Good. What's the opposite of friendly?
Bad.
Unfriendly. Good. What's the opposite of good?
Bad.
Good. New.
Old.
Good. Late. Early. What's the opposite of happy?
Sad.
Good. Long.
Short.
Good. Tall.
Short.
Good job. Very good. Finished.